A Marine Corps jury on Friday decides whether a drill instructor convicted of abusing young recruits should be sentenced to military prison time. The 8-man jury at Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, also could sentence Gunnery Sergeant Joseph Felix to financial penalties and a dishonorable discharge. The military jury decided Thursday that the 34-year-old Iraq veteran was guilty of maltreatment of recruits at the Marine Corps Parris Island, South Carolina, boot camp. The jury of 5 sergeants and 3 officers decided Felix punched, kicked, and choked recruits, zeroing in on 3 Muslim American military volunteers he insulted as terrorists for special mistreatment. Felix also was convicted of drunk and disorderly conduct and making false official statements for lying to investigators about his actions. Felix was accused in more than 36 criminal counts of being a central figure in an abusive group of drill instructors at Parris Island that came to light after the March 2016 suicide of one of the 3 Muslim American recruits Felix targeted. A hazing investigation led to charges against Felix, 5 other drill instructors, and the training battalion's commanding officer. 11 others faced lesser administrative discipline. Felix also was convicted of lying to investigators. Felix had pleaded not guilty and did not testify during his trial. The lengthy list of charges against Felix included a series of disturbing acts against more than a dozen recruits. They included commanding recruits to choke each other, ordering them to drink chocolate milk, and then training them until they vomited, punching recruits in the face or kicking them to the ground, and twice pressured Muslim recruits into an industrial clothes dryer. He wasn't making Marines. He was breaking Marines, prosecutor Lieutenant Colonel John Norman told jurors Wednesday. Felix was a bully who particularly picked out 3 Muslim recruits for special abuse because of their Muslim faith. In one case, Felix was accused of ordering former trainee Lance Corporal Amir Burmick into a clothes dryer, which then was turned on as Felix demanded he renounced his Islamic faith. Burmick testified that he twice affirmed his creed, and twice Felix and another drill instructor sent him for a bruising, scorching tumble inside the dryer. After a third spin, Burmick said he feared for his life and renounced his faith. The drill instructors then let him out, he said.